Hello students, today we are going to performing a practical, that is the Bernier calipers. So it's aimed to measure the diameter of the small spherical body using a pair of Bernier calipers. Let us check the apparatus required. The apparatus required are Bernier calipers, spherical, any type of the spherical shaped body or the cylindrical body. This is our Bernier caliper. So look at it thoroughly. It consists of the type of the jaws, main scale, Bernier scale, this is the upper jaw, lower jaw, and this is your upper jaw. Now the scale, the screw through which or with the help of the screws can be, with the help of this screw, the jaws can be easily opened or closed. Now, so what I have said, this is the lower jaw. Lower jaw is here to hold or to measure the outer or the external diameter of the body. Upper jaw is used for the internal, measure the internal diameter of any of the body. Just like a pan cap, if we like to measure the devices or we like to measure the external and the internal diameter of the bodies. Now look at the thoroughly. This is the scale, not the normal main scale. It is almost about 12 cm. Bernier scale, which is having the total number of 10 divisions on this scale. Now, the divisions which are easily visible, if you like to measure, that is total number of the 10 divisions. So, again we repeat, that is the upper jaw, lower jaw, main scale, Bernier scale. Now, this is the so-called slider with the help of the which depth of any of the device can be measured. So, the aim or the three things which can we do with the help of the Bernier calipers, that is, it helps us to find the internal and the external diameter of the body as well as the depth or the height of the body. Now, let us go through the device again. Let us close it and try to search the type of the error here. What we notice, the line of both scale are overlap with each other. It means our device is completely zero error free. It don't have any type of the errors. If the zero of the Bernier scale lie on the right hand side, it means it is a positive error. If it is on the left hand side, it is a negative error. Now, but our device is a completely error free, so there is no issue for resolving such type of the error. Now, let us find the least count. Our least count that we have learned in the previous chapter, least count is that point which the minimum reading, which the any of the device reads. So let us find the least count. For such, we know it very well about the main scale. Main scale reads minimum is about 1 millimeter. So we note it down. One main scale is equals to that read is about 1 millimeter. Okay. Now for the least count, for the Bernier calipers. Now, on the Bernier calipers, there are total number of the divisions are 10. So, the number of division which we are noting here, number of Bernier scale is equals to, that will be the 9 by 10. It means difference between both scale having of the 9. That is the 9 by 10. So, look at it very carefully. Number of divisions on the Bernier scale is 10, that will be equals to the 9 divisions on the main scale, which we written in the form of 9 by 10 meter. So the main scale is minus Bernier scale, difference will be obtained by 1 minus 9 by 10. Let us solve it by taking the LCM, that makes 10 minus 9, it makes 1 by 10 millimeter, that will be equals to 0.1 millimeter, or which will be easily converted into the centimeter, that will be the 0.01 centimeter. So one target of our object is complete. We easily find that least count. Now by knowing the least count and zero error, let us come to the main point that we need to be find the diameter of the body. Now, for finding the diameter of the body, the things which is easily available to me is my pan cap. Now, the pan cap, we hold the pan cap between the lower jaw. As I have told you, it has lower jaw help us to find the external diameter of the body. Now, by holding it, let me take it out. Now is the time to note down the reading here. Let us go through the reading. Let us check the first reading of the Bunny Calipers. That is the main scale, which is matched with the zero line of the division of Bernier scale, that is the 1.5. So our main scale reading is 1.5. Now the time to measure the Bernier scale reading. Let us check the Bernier scale reading. So divisions will be, let us check out the divisions. So we find the 8th number of division is accurately overlapped with the main scale reading. So 1.1, that will be the 8. Let us note it down. So Bernier scale reading makes the reading, that will be the 8. So for finding the diameter, we are using the formula main scale reading plus Bernier scale reading. But the Bernier scale reading is the division, that is not the physical quantity. So let us make the physical quantity by multiplying by its least count. That makes 0.08 centimeters. So the diameter is obtained by simply adding main scale reading plus Bernier scale reading, that is the 1.5 plus 0.8, that makes 1.58 centimeter. That is the diameter. If we like to calculate the radius, that is obtained by, that is totally easily divided by the number divided by 2. 1.58 divided by 2, that will, it gives 0.75 centimeter. It is so called, or it is our reading external diameter of the pancake. Hopefully it is quite clear to you. Thank you so much, students.